owns the building, and there is a lot of history here. I mean, can you imagine a brothel in the 1800s?
Awesome.
I could see it going now with all the strip clubs and whatnot, but not back then.
Well,
kind of crazy.
Beautiful.
This man knows a lot more than I do about the
I'm learning every time I do a new tour.
Yeah?
Yep. Awesome. From people like yourself, yeah.
Yeah. Well, I hope you have a good time.
Thank you. Thank you. You're so nice.
You're welcome.
We really appreciate it.
You're welcome.